Hey, good afternoon, Award Travel 101. I'm your founder, Richard Kerr. It's time for another session of Award Travel 101 Live, my favorite time of the week where I get to interact not behind the keyboard. And we have some really great things to talk about today. I'm going to go ahead and share this over from the page to the group because Facebook sure doesn't make it easy sometimes to get your entire audience engaged and make sure we can share these videos later. A lot going on in Award Travel 101 right now. Holy smokes, a lot of you have commented how busy we are. Today, we're going to be talking Vibely, the new app that allows you to take your Award Travel 101 experience from online to offline. We've got a Shell and the Fuel Rewards Program partnership that's going to give you 30 cents off a gallon on your first fill up. You can actually do a lot more than that. If you are pretty savvy with the program, I've got all kinds of information coming out beginning tonight. That's going to let you earn as many fuel rewards as possible. If you'll excuse me while I look over my other monitor, I don't have anything wrong with my neck. I have a second monitor with notes on it and our live moderator in the background. You're going to see me look over at from time to time. Hey, get excited about fuel rewards. I've got a video walkthrough coming up here tomorrow that's going to show the people how you can use this great program. It gets a little bit confusing at the pump if you've never done it before. So I want to make sure everybody is very familiar with everything that the program works out. I've been on the road a lot lately. I did, let's see, the Disney trip was last week with the new Toy Story World. Pretty cool. I'm going to ask my guests her feelings on Toy Story and Disney World, so she better get ready for that as well. All right, we should be shared over into the group. No in-person events except for what I'm going to talk about today, and that's not going to be scheduled. That's going to be spontaneous, and I'm really excited about that. Besides that, the next time I'm speaking is at the Chicago Seminars, October 19th through the 21st. If you click the events tab on Award Travel 101, you're going to see all the details there that you ever want to know. All right, I'm going to start talking about Vibely, V-I-B-E-L-Y. I went to a hackathon at Facebook headquarters. Good gosh, I can't believe it's probably been a couple months ago now. And you run into a few interesting folks from time to time. It's really awesome for me that I get to walk into a room and I immediately recognize I'm the most unintelligent individual in the immediate proximity. And a lady heard me introduce a problem I wanted to work on for the hackathon. Nobody seemed too excited about my problem, but afterwards she approached me and she said, "Holy smokes, I think we were meant to be here at the same time. And I'm pretty excited. Let me tell you what I'm working on." And that is Vibely. So with that, I'm going to bring Miss Terry Yu on right now. You're on screen, Terry. Terry is a Vibely co-founder, currently joining us from where are you, Terry?
I'm currently in Honolulu, Hawaii.
I feel really bad for you, except I'm going there this weekend too, so I don't feel too bad. I'm excited.
Why do you feel bad? It's great out here.
Well, because I'm making you work when you're on your Hawaiian vacation. So I really appreciate you joining in and taking some of your time out of paradise. Terry is an Arizona native. She went to the University of Southern California. She then proved how smart she was and got a position as a product manager at Microsoft. From there, went to another startup and has now cast aside the real world like all the cool people do. And they say, "Hey, I'm going to work for myself and try and do great things." And she and a co-founder have founded Vibely, which is an app that is going to allow travel communities to meet up offline. So, Terry, tell me a little bit about Vibely, why it's important to Award Travel 101 members, and your vision for this product.
Yeah, certainly. So Vibely is a great app that empowers you to create unforgettable memories with your community in your life. So for Award 101, which is alpha right now, you'd be able to have an ambient community wherever you go, whether you're in the city or you're traveling around the road. And so ultimately, it'll bring everyone closer together, not just on screen, but in real life, which is major piece that's missing today and the tech atmosphere. So we're hoping that everyone can create meaningful relationships and develops awesome memories together.
So I've been looking for a way for Award Travel 101 members to meet up in the airport, in the lounges, guest lounge access, help folks out. I'm going to put the link up to download Vibely for both. You're on Android and iOS, right?
Yes, we are.
So you're on both. I'll put the link up in the comments of this video afterwards. And I think it's a really neat idea. So my first week, I downloaded the app. I was in Orlando. I saw we had about six members in the immediate Orlando area. And then I got back home here to Georgia And I told you my story yesterday about flipping the app on at 10 p.m. a couple nights ago. I saw one of our Award Travel 101 members was about 0.5 miles away from me. So I reached out. I said, hey, what's going on? Richard from Award Travel 101. The gentleman got really excited and invited me out for beers at a Taco Mac restaurant. And unfortunately, I just put my kids down, so I couldn't leave. But those are the kind of experiences that I think is going to make Award Travel 101 something really great. And I'm so excited about what Terry has going on. Something I bring up there that I want to ask you about is how the location on this exactly works. So I obviously don't want anybody to know my home address. How does Vibely tell you your relationship as far as distance goes to another Award Travel 101 member?
Good question. So we don't show exact location at all. It's based off of your distance from someone else, and we want to empower you with that knowledge of knowing whether or not you're by the Award Travel 101 member. So that allows you guys to coordinate a meetup, in your case, the Orlando possible meetup that kind of became missed, but what have ideally happened could be then and that could have then occurred. So we're pretty excited about that kind of mechanic to allow you to do that. I think we've heard a lot of good feedback around like the location position. We're already working a lot on that. My co-founder, Mike, amazing full stack engineer. He has already been working on a complex gravitational algorithm that helps figure out how far you are from someone, especially in a city that may be close together in density, like New York, versus spread apart, like Arizona, and trying to help figure out like what are the distances that are relevant to you so that you have the best app experience and you can meet up with people that are close.
So does the app actually show my location on a map?
No, it does not.
Okay. Important point, it does not show exactly where you are, which brings me to my next question is Facebook and privacy today is a huge conversation. What is Vibely doing to assuage some of those privacy concerns?
Yeah, privacy is also very important to us at Vibely. All we have is just your first name, your last name, and your photos, if you enable that. As well as the interests that you want to share with others. So very preliminary, basic information. And the reason why this is important is because others are looking to meet you. So if they don't have that kind of info, hard to know who they're comfortable meeting and who will provide that safe experience for them. Everything else, as far as your email, your friends list from Facebook auth permissions, is completely voluntary. We don't do anything with this information at all. We definitely don't sell. We don't store much of it. All we do is store your present city, which we use to connect you with the people around you who are also in that city.
So this is completely optional. If you're an Award Travel 101 member and you do not download the app, nobody's going to know your location. There's no automatic tie-in to the group. You have to opt into this. You have to sign in through your Facebook. So I want to make that very clear that we're not doing anything as Award Travel 101 or Facebook or Vibely unless you opt in. You are still completely private underneath the privacy settings of your Facebook profile. So Terry, in the first week, how many cities does Award Travel 101 have covered around the world now through Vibely?
That's a great question. So today we, Award Travel 101 spans over 80 cities. And that is growing every day. So as more of the community joins the movement, more cities will start growing. It'll be more of a worldwide phenomenon. Right now, it's mostly domestic in the U.S.
So if you're in one of 80 cities and you download the Vibely app, again, the link is coming in the show notes right at the end of this video on the comment section, you're going to have a good chance of running into another Award Travel 101 member. So here in Atlanta, when I look at Vibely here right on my app right now, I see about 10 folks are within the area. And the way Vibely works is it shows me, hey, these people are in the Atlanta vicinity, and then I can reach out and shoot them a message, right, Terry?
Yep, exactly.
And I'll say, hey, I'm in this area. I see that you're 20 miles away. You got time for a beer? Or, hey, I see you're 0.2 miles away and I'm in the Atlanta airport. There's probably a good chance that you're also in the Atlanta airport. And I'm going to be in several airports this weekend and I will have Vibely on. The first person to come and find me either in the Atlanta, the Los Angeles, or the Honolulu airport. That's right. I'm going to Hawaii where Terry is right now. You're going to get a little something courtesy of Hyatt. If you log in and you find me in one of those airports, Terry, do you guys have any competitors in this space right now?
Yeah, so there's nothing quite like Fively today. Most of the apps that you see are often around optimizing screen time, which we do not. So we want to power those real life encounters, and especially for travelers who tend to miss each other today. So there's two that you can immediately think of, which is one, Couchsurfing. That allows for travelers to meet locals a lot of times, but you have to stay on someone's couch. And we think that notion is kind of ridiculous in order to meet someone.
Sure.
A lot of products are often male dominated too, because women have found some of these interactions unsafe because they're in someone's private quarters. We want to be able to have you meet without having to sleep in someone's room or in someone's living room. And so, yeah, we're taking that out of the home a little bit. The other competitor is a bit archaic. It's the concept of a hostel. I think hostels are a really great place for travelers to meet other travelers. But again, that requires having to sleep on someone's couch. Or not someone's couch, someone's bed, bunks.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Not a Hyatt.
Not a Hyatt. Yeah, that's right. So that's... We're trying to dissociate the sleeping from the meeting.
Yeah.
Those are also very individualistic. They're less focused on the community. Like, you may want to meet someone when you're traveling, but specifically, it's more powerful if you're meeting someone from your Award Travel 101 community. So we want to allow that experience.
Terry brought up great points there. First of all, a analytic of Award Travel 101 that surprises many people is that we are 54% women. So you should have no fears that Vibely is going to be a male-dominated space, because we're not a male-dominated community. We're actually in the minorities. And I love that stat, and I love that statistic. And it's very important that everybody feels comfortable meeting. And what I like about Vibely is it gives me the capability to do exactly what's important to us, which is meet in a microcosm of an airport, of a hotel. If you are looking for something even more wide-ranging, you can see everybody in that city and meet up and have an experience that you otherwise wouldn't have if it was just a Facebook group, right? So no fears of sleeping on somebody's couch. You don't have to stay in a hostel, because we all have points and miles, and we're going to book ourselves an awesome hotel for free. And if you want that experience to go hop on a boat ride or do something around the world, you can find another Award Travel 101 member to do that. All right, so Terry, you guys and gals have had 1 week of feedback from Award Travel 101 members. What are you doing with that feedback, and what features and functionalities are you working on right now to make this a better experience?
Yeah, we thrive off of feedback. So we're so thankful for people like Joe, Seth, Nathan, Elizabeth, who've all given their feedback already around either issues that they're seeing or things that want to make the experience better. Our number one focus right now is stability. So we want you to have a really good, smooth product experience. We want the location to be super precise and applicable to where you are. Our second priority is around optimizing the low energy GPS, making sure that we're using the battery life as optimal as possible. We're very battery friendly today, but there are definitely some edge cases where tweaking it will make it better and better. And we also want to just continue to build features that help bring the community together. So that might be like sharing back to the Facebook group, or that might be having more features around like finding someone and of appropriate distances. All that's on our radar, and we're working super hard to make that happen. I know I'm in Honolulu right now, but I am working quite a bit. So, and I'm like,
that's not what we like to hear. You shouldn't be working.
Yeah. I mean, sometimes you just got to do what you got to do. And this mission is important.
I agree.
We definitely want to make that happen for y'all.
There are other Award Travel 101 members in Hawaii on Vibely right now. That's correct.
Yeah. I've been talking to, hate to call this person out, but Jay, he's been giving me recommendations around restaurants to go to in Honolulu. So he let me know that there's a fish restaurant that is delicious. So we're checking that out actually today.
And there you have it. Award Travel 101's first win scenario is with the founder of Vibely. And Jay, I'm going to be out there this weekend, man. So you better save some of these daggum recommendations for me and not give them all to Terry. Tara, I really appreciate you going out on a limb. Huge respect from an entrepreneur perspective. You quit the day job 6 months ago, and as you shared with me, you guys are working hard every day to make this a success, to one day hopefully allow it to make a living. But more importantly, you're just caring about bringing a community closer together. And I'm lucky enough that that is the Award Travel 101 community that for some reason the stars of a line were brought together. So I really appreciate this. I want everybody in Award Travel 101 to download this. I'm going to put the links up in the comments of this video in just a second. Get on there. Remember, if you find me this weekend, Atlanta, Los Angeles, Honolulu Airport, you're going to get a little something from Hyatt, the first people that pull up Vibely. If you're in Hawaii or California, you better pull it up, and Terry's going to be there, and you're going to be able to give her exact feedback on what you want to see Vibely do in the future. All right, I got two questions, Terry. Number one, drink of choice. What is it going to be there in Hawaii today?
Oh, that is tough. Alcoholic or non-alcoholic?
Yes, we like the alcoholic variety here in Hawaii. Okay.
I'm not happy to admit this, but I love pina coladas, which are very girly drinks.
There's nothing wrong with pina coladas.
They're the perfect vacation drink. So it's one of the happiest moments, and I can just kick back, just sip on a pina colada, take in the views, have amazing people around me, and people just create this really unforgettable time.
So a little trivia about me. When my wife and I go on a cruise, which we love cruising, we always have to have a sail away pina colada. And in my most man testosterone persona possible, I go up to that daggum bar and I order two frozen pina coladas for our sail away drink. And I'm proud to do that. So good drink choice right there. Number two, you got any parting words of wisdom for the good people of War Travel 101?
Oh my, I don't know how to provide wisdom to such a smart, kick-ass group. The only thing I'd say is if, you know, you ever have any feedback or if you have any requests around the product experience, our primary goal is to make sure that you have a product that you love. So ultimately, we're going to continue working our butts off to make sure that happens. So if you ever, you know, have any thoughts or nothing is unknown to us. So please let us know if you do, and we'll be really happy to have that.
And we're very grateful for that. Terry, enjoy Hawaii. Everybody else, like I said, ton going on War Travel 101. I'm on the road again, but for now, enjoy the 4th of July and everything it stands for. Terry, thanks so much for your time and your effort. She's always monitoring in the group. You can tag her with any Vibely feedback or questions you have. Until then, see you next time, AT 101.